Great Mosque of Herat, Jami Masjid of Herat, is a mosque in the city of Herat, in the Herat province of northwestern Afghanistan. It was built by the Ghurids, under the rule of Sultan Ghiyath al-Din Muhammad Ghori, who laid its foundation in 1200 CE. Later, it was extended several times as Herat changed rulers down the centuries from the Kartids, Timurids, Mughals and then the Uzbeks, all of whom supported the mosque. The fundamental structure of the mosque from the Ghurid period has been preserved, but parts have been added and modified. At least 600 years old and going through various incarnations, this stunning mosque is easily the grandest in Afghanistan and one of the finest in all of Asia. A significant part of the present mosque is covered with glazed tiles in bright colors according to Timurid tradition. The Masjid-i-Jami of Herat was built on a site where religious sites had been located for many centuries. The mosque complex is 180 meters long and 120 meters wide, covering an area of about 21,600 square meters. Besides the four large iwans, there are 460 domes, 444 pillars, and 12 minarets, 17 to 36 meters tall. These elements are grouped around the central courtyard, 82 meters by 60 meters. Pishtaks, the gateways to the iwan, underline the spatial importance of the iwans. Together with the depth of the iwans, they provide a large surface for ornamentation. In the southern and western iwan interior, decorative elements of the Ghurid period are uncovered. Made from stucco, they are stamped with floral and geometric patterns. Stucco is a material for molding ornaments. On both sides of the archway, Kufic inscriptions are displayed.